Mr. Red, first introduction to clicker training. See how we go. See how we do. Wanted the chicken. It's cooked chicken. There we go, buddy. All I want is for him to associate. Click means cookie. Try not to spill too much of it around because then he's really just concentrating on cleaning that up. Good boy. It's hard to do. Yay! I'm just going to give him a sec to sort of go somewhere and then I'll click and see if he comes back for his treat. Yeah. There we go. Good boy. Good boy. So he doesn't have to do anything for it. Just want him to associate this. Get some this. Good boy. Good boy. I don't want to overdo him, so that's good for today. That's really good, Mr. Red. What a good boy. Oh, he says, I'll take some more of that chicken, please. Can I have some more of that chicken, please? Oh, yeah. Mr. Blue. Give him one just to get his attention. That's pretty good. Good boy. Hey, Mr. Blue. There you go. Good boy. So he associates quick with food. Good boy. I want to get it to him as soon as I can after the click. Good boy. So you're 4.5 weeks old. Good job. He's kind of looking for it. Yeah, that a good boy. Hey, awesome job. Nice. Good. So you see he's kind of looking for it. And he hears the click. So he's starting to associate it a little bit. Good job. There you go. Good boy, Mr. Blue. Yeah, very good. Awesome job. Awesome. Awesome job there, Blue. Mr. Rainbow. Little piece so he knows what's going on a little bit. There we go. Good job. Whoa, there you go. Okay, I'm starting to sort of understand. Hey, Mr. Rainbow. Have I got your mouth? He's looking right at the container full. Not too big for you. Attaboy. Good job, buddy. I'll just sit here on the leg here and just be hand fed. How wonderful is that, eh? Oh, Harry! I can't find your mouth. I can't find your mouth. It's like, oh, I think if I hear that, I get something. Yeah, you do. Just hadn't figured out how to eat it all yet. They're just the first time they've actually had solid food other than mushy. Mm-hmm. It's been pretty mushy. Yeah, good boy. Yeah, what a good boy. Awesome, Mr. Rainbow. Awesome, Mr. Rainbow. Hey, Miss Liver. Here we go. Let's see what you think of this. Scrapping going on back there. Hey, Miss Liver. Yeah, very good. Very nice. Maybe I should move around a little bit because you all want to lean on my leg. You all want to lean on the leg. Callie, go away. Callie's going to come join us in a second. She's knocking over the camera. Callie, leave the camera alone. I'm going to investigate that. There you go. Good girl. There's you, she comes.
Not having enough.
Pardon?
I'm not talking to you.
Good job. Good girl. Good girl. Good job, little girl. Good girl. Atta girl. Good job. Good job. Good job. There you go. There you go. Yeah. There you go. Yes, very good. So she's searching for the food as soon as I click. It's really good. Job. Is there anybody else awake? Good girl.
Not really.
Good job there, sweetie girl.
All depends what you've done.
Oh, yeah. Holly was in here helping herself to the treats. Yes, she was. Let's see. Oh, maybe I'll stay around. Maybe I'll hang around now. Come here, bud. Come here. Come on back onto the towel. Come on. There you go. There you go. Make sure you chew it. Make sure you chew it. Atta boy. Good job, buddy. Everybody wants to sit on my leg. Callie, go away. It's really hard to work when you got a cat trying to help herself to everything. Yeah, she wants to get in on the chicken. Alrighty. How is this working out for us? Hey, Mr. Green. Purple, hopefully you don't get the cat again. I see her around the corner, so she may be here again. Hello, Mr. Purple.
Gary.
There. Let's get your attention to start with. See?
Okay.
There we go. Good boy. Oops. You gotta open the mouth, buddy. You can't just lick it. Open your mouth. There you go. See, the first time I've had to really chew food, so this is a little different. Usually I can just lick it up. Oh, good, eh? All right, Purple. Somebody said, get off me. I'm trying to sleep here. Yeah, there you go. Good boy. Good job, Purple. So this is pretty cool. I just sit here. Somebody gives me some cookies. Somebody gives me some chicken. I don't even have to do anything. Where are you going? Purple. 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 Buddy. Orange. Of course, he was sleeping, so he may not do much. We'll see. We'll see what you do. We'll see what you do, Mr. Orange. Yeah, you are a big eater, so. Food. Oh, food. Yeah, I love food. Let's just get his attention. I think we have his attention. Oh, he says, what is that? What is that? I smell it. Oh, it smells good. Just getting it in your mouth because you're moving around. Right? Just get it. Gotta get it in your mouth. There we go. There we go. Good boy, Mr. Orange. He's a hungry boy. Hungry boy? Are you a hungry boy? Alright, so now we kind of settled a little. Good job, buddy. Oh, it's not in your mouth. Good boy. Good. He says, just let me at the bowl, I'll eat the whole thing. Yeah, I'll eat the whole thing. No problem. Are you even chewing it? Are you even chewing it? No, you can't have the bowl, though. Good boy, look at you go. There you go. Good boy. There. Very good. What a good boy. Yeah, what a good boy. Yeah, that was awesome. Yeah, that was awesome. Yes, it was. Little Miss Pink. Yeah. She's a slow eater at the best of times. So. We'll see how this goes. Mmm. Okay. Is that too big a piece for you? Gotta learn to chew. Really tiny pieces. Just want her to get used to the texture. Yeah, there we go. You're sliding off. That a girl. Let's put you on the ground here. Oops. There we go. I'll come back here. No taking off. I'm taking off. That a girl. You're such a delicate little thing, aren't you? Sometimes I'm not. That a girl. Thank you. Good job. You know, she says, I think I've had enough. Okay, you did pretty good though on this, Pink. Yes, you did. Yes, you did. You did very well. Yeah. Hey, sweetie girl. Yeah, here, you can have a little piece. Just cuz. There you go. Mm-hmm. Good girl, Pink.